Japan and Britain have agreed to work together, pooling their technology and money on a next-generation fighter jet project. The cooperation agreement was announced on the first day of the air show in Farnborough, England, 18 July 2022. The cooperation between Japan's FVX program and Britain's Tempest targets the collaboration of twin supersonic fighter jets to make their first flight, becoming two of the world's first sixth-generation fighter jets in the early 2030s. Meanwhile, in the next 5 years, it is hoped that its demonstrator aircraft will start testing features such as stealth flight capabilities. The fighter jets are expected to only have minor differences between them to make room for each country's unique needs. The British government introduced the Tempest fighter jet in 2018. In its fifth year, the Tempest fighter jet is plotted to replace the Typhoon, a 1980s design that, although effective, lags behind the needs of modern fighter jets, especially flying stealth. Meanwhile, the Japanese government originally planned to purchase F-22 Raptor fighter jets to replace its aging fleet of F-15 fighter jets. But Japan is hit by legislation in the US that prohibits the sale of the F-22 to other countries. Japan then bought more than 150 F-35s, but still wanted a fighter jet dedicated to reigning in the air. Encouraged by that ambition, in 2016, Japan flew a demonstrator for the X-2 fighter jet technology. This pioneered a superior fighter jet called the F-3, which is projected to fly for the first time in 2028 and enter service in 2035. Britain and Japan previously agreed to exchange information on a fighter jet program in 2017, but this sounds like a small talk deal. But the new deal signals that both governments see mutual benefit in working together, or that Britain and Japan are both encouraged by high production of modern fighter jets. The Guardian estimates that the Tempest program will cost $29 billion, or the equivalent of ARP 434 trillion. In 2020, Forbes estimated the cost of the F-3 program at $48 billion. In the case of the F-3, that is equivalent to a year's worth of Japan's defense budget. The Tempest was developed by BAE Systems, with support from Italian Leonardo and engines from Rolls-Royce. The F-3 program is led by Mitsubishi Heavy Industries and is supported by Lockheed Martin, among others. The Guardian report said the two countries would work closely together. A report from Reuters that provides further details claims that Japan and Britain are close to merging their two programs to build a single aircraft design, with minor differences for each country. While such cooperation was possible, complications could arise. Japan wanted a fighter jet that was optimized to attack other fighters, while Britain wanted an aircraft with equally good air-to-air and air-to-ground attack capabilities. The Japanese fighter jet industry peaked in World War II, with the then-famous fighter Mitsubishi Zero. After the war, Japan bought most of its fighter planes from America, although it built locally produced F-1s and F-2s, the F-2s being helped by Lockheed Martin. Britain has built a long line of fighter aircraft, ranging from the Sopwith Camel in World War I to the current Eurofighter Typhoon.